Something wrong? You look like you're deep in thought.
Not exactly. I was merely thinking about you two and your sense of etiquette.
Etiquette?
Indeed. To be quite frank, I find your lack of manners to be nigh intolerable.
That's not being frank, that's being an... Forget it! Do we really need to talk about this now?
Yes. I find such impropriety on your parts to be deeply unsettling. It concerns me greatly.
What do you want us to do? We were slaves. We never got to learn how to be proper like you.
Yeah, what he said. Maybe you missed how we were just focused on surviving.
Perhaps, but Kisara here demonstrates that it's quite possible for a Denon to learn proper manners.
That's because I was given the opportunity to learn. Moreover, my duties as a guardsman required it. Not every realm is like Menencia, as you well know.
Yeah, I don't think it's fair to hold us to some other city standards.
Exactly! You've got to remember what it's been like for us living under the Rena elsewhere.
I will concede that you do indeed make a valid point. It would appear, for all my espousing the virtues of equality between our peoples, I was still looking down on the two of you.
You don't need to beat yourself up. I wasn't that offended by what you said, man.
Nevertheless, I shall mind my words from here on out. Having said that, I do believe you two would still benefit from learning the basics of proper society. I would be more than happy to teach you both when we camp out, if you like.
Yeah, no, I'll pass. Acting all prim and proper isn't really my style.
If you say so. How about you, Law? Would you like to learn? Although I suppose my first task is to reform your attitude toward the idea of good etiquette.
You're not gonna let this go, are you?